Hey, what is going on, guys? Scrunchy here, and today we will be playing some Enter the Gungeon. So, let's get right into this. Oh, it's over here. Let's go here. This hasn't been open. Whoa, what is this? I didn't see this before. Heart bottle. What the heck is that? Thompson's submachine gun. Whoa, this is so cool. Wait, what are those guys? Hello. Thanks for the assistance. The acquisitions department is once again operational. Acquisitions department? Hey, thanks for being with us at Cell. This is the Gungeon acquisitions department. You can donate whatever that sign means. It can be hard to come by here in the Gungeon, but since that H-Mon, oh, it's the H-Mon, that's what it's called. It's all in one website usage collection. Yeah, the Gungeon is like a reliquary or some kind of collection. Oh. Luckily, that H-Mon has to put rebels down pretty regularly. Regularly. So, once they're ordered, you can find the chain. So order whatever you want. If you've ordered everything we have listed. Sorry, guys, I went way too fast. Oh, yeah, let's get the Hegemon Carbine. I'm not really sure about the exploding market. Well, I'll get the Thompson submachine gun. Ooh, the camera ray sounds cool. And not the RPG, no. I don't even have enough. Okay, then let's go down the stairs. Okay, chamber one, keep of the lead lord. First thing, with some stuff. Unlock this chest, and I got an easy. And my helmet's back. There's more guys in here. Is that a grenade? So that end disappeared. Not very nice. We were talking to him. We were having a bomb. Oh, why did that do? Oh my gosh, where did he come from? Whoa. What is it? Ah. Oh, I forgot how to roll. Jump on the roll. Okay, there. That's it. Okay then. Let's go to the next room that we have to go. And there's only two guys in here. Are you serious? Okay, let's move. I don't really have to talk about, but I kind of want to do it. If I can do that. Yeah, there's some mystery. Just two more guys. Easier. Okay, then. After some of this, I'll change that boost. And they also explode. Oh, It's a frog! That's weird to say. What the fuck? How do you open this chest? I'm trying to open it. Do I cheat? Yeah. Okay, you do. Okay. Junk. Next one is a key. Oh, wow. Wow. Thanks. Okay, then. Next one is this. And this. And that. How did I not die? Okay, it's so easy. There's a guy down here. Looks like a pirate. Oh my god, I'm gonna fall out. No. Okay, let's go. Oh my god, he's got a bunch of bullets. Oh. I just died. I wasn't expecting that. Hegemony Carbine has joined the shootout. Oh, that must be because of when I bought it at the beginning. Yeah. Thompson, submachine gun, gamma ray, heart bottle. So those are all the things that I bought at the beginning. Should I change character? Not really. I should just stay in the marine. If you have... I just died. Are you serious? Roll your boat. Okay. Sounds number one. What if you just hopefully we'll find better guns to fight the bosses. Just saying that was the boss room. I'm so bad. Next scene, and there is another white bat. And games. Two of them together. Oh my. Wow. And there's more guys. that are dead. Two. One. Yay. On my map, on my mini map, on the top right, it looks like that room has something in it. It's just like the design of the... What the heck? How did the hell is this? It's don't do that. Destroy everything. How do I even use this thing? Except high jump. Whatever. This is an ability. And more people. This is a bit of a weird guy's face. We don't want them to slow me. I don't think we're doing it. Do we do it? I don't think so. I think it's just like, it's damage not that much. And also because it explodes, it explodes on you, so you can't walk on it. Ha! So, run away from the book, oh my gosh! Shopkeeper, how's it going? How's it going, man? The Gungeon is a mystical place. Some things never say twice. I say that all the time. Of course you do. Flare gun. Hegemony and carbine! Hey, I got that from the beginning of the game. I'll get it. I should get it. Yeah. Let's get it. Lucky lady drop. Don't ask each other what we're here for in the dungeon. Keep your questions to yourself. Okay, then, bye. Oh, those are some pretty cool bullets. Okay, let's go into a room that we have not explored. Into the unknown world. No, jeez. Hey, I didn't get that. Four lights. Gun bow for an experiment. Okay, that's not how you shoot it. I think it's like one more of those guns. Yeah. But I guess like, whoa! It ricocheted off the walls! I've never had this gun before. That's so cool. Okay, I think that's the last room. So let's go with the books. This is the gun book. Oh, what is this? Dad? Okay. Oh, you're back. Oh, you're using. Oh, what the fuck? Nudity. If nobody is. Run. Run away. Oh, what the heck? He just disappeared. Hey, he went over there. Did he not block it? Oh my gosh. Oh. I got to the boss and pretty much died immediately. Oh. The pain. The horror. Let's go through another round. Whoa, did you guys just see that? I just dodged it. Oh my god. That was so cool. I was just like, nope. I feel so cool. Saka. I am the coolest ever. And then, they all said, nothing to do with it. They just can't speak English. Oh my gosh. There's a balloon gun. I can't get it. Darn. I love balloon guns. The items I sell do all sorts of things. I have no idea really. Okay, that's kind of scary, but okay then. Okay. Let's get it out of here. Is are there? Yeah, this one. This one has a phone. Oh, I don't know if you guys can die. Oh, it's pilot dude. Oh my god. I think you can like tell where you're going. Or he just like shoots around you. That would make sense. Cause this, the regular bullets just like shoot at you. He shoots around you. Okay, so let's go explore this last room and then, well, maybe it's not the last room, but one of the last rooms. Yeah, it's not the last room. Let's go into this.
Oh, there's a key.
I think it's kind of cool. There's only one guy in here. Oh god, he's just like, I'm walking alone. It's the gamma ray. No way, it's the gamma ray. Okay, let's go into one less unexplored room. This one. What awaits in here? And there's a bunch of but then they're dead too. I feel like I'm using the gamma ray on the main person. Oh, I think I got hit. And nope, I shot him out of the way. Okay, we got our damn dead. Now we go in here and we lock it. Wait, I can't open it? Oh, I have no keys. Okay, let's go see if I can buy one from the shop. I thought they were 20 coins, right? Nope, they're 25. I think your wallet needs to reload. Oh, wow. Thanks. Okay, then let's go back. Let's try everything. Ah, darn, I can't even get anything in here since it's a chest and I have no money. Okay. Ah, bird dude. Stop spitting out birds. Bad thing. I don't do it. Only you do it. Okay. I have enough, 25. Let's go to the shop. Go buy that key and then you can unlock the green one since it looks more important. Okay. Let's go here and just go by chest. Do 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 do. That's a sigh. It's a sigh, guys. Not like a saw, it's a saw. Okay, so I got marine sound, gamma ray, and saw. Now let's go fight the boss. Oh yeah. I feel like using the gamma ray the whole time, because I wonder how much damage it does. Oh, hello. Bullet King. Oh, he's triggered already. Oh, what the heck? This dude's super triggered. Did you just see that? He's like, oh, he's running the beam. Oh yeah, look at that though. See, he looks super triggered. It's like... Ah, oh, darn. I'm getting hit. No, don't get hit. Oh no, half a heart. Oh, run. No, not always run, but just hit. Okay, that's it. Oh, dodge. Okay, so beat him. Oh, watch out. Okay. No. Oh my gosh. No, I was so close to killing him. that's it, guys. Bye.